Ladies and gentlemen, the following feature contest, tag team action, is set for one fall. Introducing first, representing Japan, accompanied by Sonny Ono, Kanemoto, and Shiro Otani.
Kanemoto and Otani in our main event. There you see Sonny Ono, who is now accompanying the stars of New Japan Pro Wrestling. There's Otani, and followed in by Kanemoto.
You know what they refer to them as in Japan?
What's that?
Oki, and whatever the word is for stars. These men are going to be big stars. Oki means big. Okay. If you knew that, and I speak just enough Japanese to get by.
I want to get your reaction to the fact that we now know the seven men who will represent World Championship Wrestling in the World Cup of Wrestling. Our thanks to Gene Oakland in the control center. We go back now to David Henzer.
Your opponents, Marcus Bagwell, Scotty Riggs, the American Man.
How about this brain? Scott Norton, Chris Benoit, Eddie Guerrero, Lex Luger. Those are only four of the names, plus the Nature Boy Ric Flair. How about that? And Sting and Johnny B. Bad.
We're going down the toilet, Tony.
What do you
we
mean?
We don't stand a chance.
Why don't you go tell Ric Flair that? You being a good friend of Ric Flair.
I don't mean it that way. I mean Flair and Sting aren't going to get along. Guerrero and Benoit don't get along.
Wait a second. They don't have to get along.
Yeah, they're going after one thing, win for America.
That's right. They're going to have one match, one singles match. They're not tag teaming. They don't have to be in the same dressing room together.
No, they have to think as a team. That's why the Japanese are ahead of us.
They do not have to think as a team.
They make better cars, better televisions. They make better golf equipment, anything they put their mind on doing, they win at. We're going down the toilet now. You can't trust Sting. Flair and him aren't going to get along, and they got to think as a team.
Well, fans, you know, you can take the side you want to take, and I know from my experiences in this sport that New Japan Pro Wrestling has some of the greatest stars in the world. Guys like Jushin Thunder Liger, like the great Muda, like Mr. Saito. They are some of the greatest stars in the world, and we've seen them here before, and they'll be going after the World Cup of Wrestling. Kanemoto and Otani to go up in this tag team matchup against the American Males, the former tag team champions. It's going to be Otani to start out against Mark Bagwell.
You know, and I'm not just singing the praises of the Japanese because they paid, because I'm paving the way for them. It's because of they're truly great athletes.
Good standing switch by Mark Bagwell on Otani.
Are those Speedos he's wearing?
I don't know. Would you get back to the match here? And Otani comes out of it nicely with a full-arm dragon twist.
You gotta start washing them in cold water.
Let me say this, Breen. In Starrcade, in the seven matches, the first team that wins the four matches will win the World Cup of Wrestling. You know that the Japanese are experts in mat wrestling. So you're going to have to be good mat wrestlers to be successful. And I think with guys like Benoit, with Guerrero, with Sting, Johnny B. Badd, Ric Flair, I think we've got a great contention.
Yeah, if they can all think for one goal to win the World Cup, of course it'll work. But these men are dedicated athletes. Listen to the way he's kicking them.
Elbow to the midsection. Look at this.
You know, and they also have now taken their style of mat wrestling, and they've adapted some of the American styles. They'll come off that top rope. You know, Liger, he'll go dive over that top rope to the floor. He'll do the same as the Americans. They're going to be very, very hard to beat. We've embarrassed ourselves again. Well, we just have Hirohito run against Clinton.
Pulling on the arm. You see, you're trying to make this a political thing, and it's not. It's an athletic competition. That's all it is.
I never involve politics.
Oh, you do so. You're the biggest instigator I know. Now the double team on Kanemoto. And it's Scotty Riggs in. Riggs, who is quite a sensation in this sport, a virtual unknown who teamed up with Mark Bagwell to make the American Males. A week later, they were the world tag team champions.
And right look at on that the money. Kick. Right on the money. But one, see, he waits that second there, half a second, reacting to the people and his partner, you know, that yay, give him, yippee, yi-yo-ki-yay, whatever he does. Yep. He should go and cover the man.
And I agree with that. There you go. You're right about that, Brain.
There's something wrong then.
With you, maybe.
You agree with me, there's something wrong.
Yeah, well, maybe with me. Kanemoto sends him into Shiro Otani, and Otani got the knee up.
What are you getting me for Christmas?
Same thing I got you last year.
You didn't give me anything last year.
There you go. And here he goes into the corner.
You're a deadbeat.
What? Not a deadbeat. I'm the only announcer who puts up with you on a regular basis.
You won't offend me with cash. You know?
I know I won't.
You're a deadbeat.
There's a dropkick. Will you take Jamaican money?
Yes.
I thought you would. I have some left over from a Christmas vacation of 3 years ago.
And you went to Omaha.
That's why I've got a lot of Jamaican money left.
Well, these men have a lot of money. The Japanese train their people properly. They spend a fortune on conditioning and training. They're going to kick our butts.
Well, that remains to be seen. The World Cup of Wrestling, it will be held in one of the greatest American cities of all time. Nashville, Tennessee, on our turf. That's where it's going to be held.
No. Every woman in town wears a hat with a price tag on it. Don't embarrass us and send us there. Half the people haven't made the last payment on their teeth.
I guess you want to have it in Tokyo.
I think it would be impartial. Yes, it'd be fair.
Yeah. Shoot.
And I know a nice little sushi bar there off the Ginza.
Do you really?
Mm-hmm.
Mark Bagwell trying to get out of this, and here comes Kanemoto. Look at that, a drop kick with the man inverted on the turnbuckle like that.
How are we going to explain Nashville, Tennessee, sold out arena, thousands and thousands of people? How are we going to explain that to Mr. Ono, why they don't wear shoes?
We don't have to explain it. We don't have to explain anything to him. Only thing he's got to be concerned about is get his seven guys to show up at Starrcade and go up against our seven guys. What an event it's going to be, fans, and what great stocking stuffers it would be for your family to realize that 2 days after Christmas, they can tune in on pay-per-view and see this event. Or if you live in Nashville, you can get tickets, of course, at the auditorium downtown or all Ticketmaster locations.
And then again, if you live in Nashville or around Nashville, I suggest moving.
I don't. It's a fine city. It's a great place to live, as a matter of fact. I got some very close friends in Nashville, Tennessee, and we look forward to having Starrcade in Nashville for the second year in a row. Here's a pickup, a scoop slam ahead of Steam, and Otani with a somersault splash. One, two, and...
Almost.
That time Bagwell got the right shoulder up in the nick of time. Riggs was going to come in to make a save, but didn't need to. And so far, pretty evenly matched tag team event here.
Oh, I would say the Japanese are ahead on points.
Oh, really? What's the score right now, Mr. Scorekeeper?
Oh, I would have to say around 111-3.
Oh, really?
It's close.
Okay. Here's a whip into the near side ropes. Otani trying to drop kick. That tied it up on the scoreboard. It's 111-111 right now. Give him 108 points for missing that drop kick.
No, he don't get that many. It's 63.
Here's a tag made, and here comes Riggs. Riggs with a big right hand to Otani.
See, he wastes so much time, though.
Oh, Otani goes down hard from Riggs. Riggs picks him back up, shoots him into the corner. Otani with a tremendous move.
Look at that.
What a move it was! And a drop kick.
Honey, we're going down the Bemis.
Sure,
we're
Otani.
We're not going to be able to beat these guys.
With a spectacular move. And now Kanemoto up on top. Kanemoto with a moonsault, and that one was on target.
But he's not going for the pin.
He's going for a submission hold on the leg, and he's got it. There's not much he can take of that. Can Scotty Riggs? Riggs may be hurt, and the Japanese team of Otani and Kanemoto get a win.
Very, very impressive.
And Shiro Otani.
And they're adapting to the American ways. They're showboating. They're letting the world know the Japanese are here and they want to become champions at anyone's expense. Speaking of expense, I've got to talk to him about that flight.
Sonny Ono.
Ah, yes, Mr. Ono.
And two of his men.
America.
You like that, don't you?
I mean, what a gracious man. I mean, when you sit one-on-one with him and shoot the breeze.
Did you give any of his money back since the deal fell through that you didn't own anyway?
Well, you don't know what money transpired. It's a negotiable bond.
It's a yes or no question. Wait a minute.
Wait a minute. Look at
the American
cheeks.
Males. The American males trying to get some payback here now.
Oh, come on. You lost the match, so walk out of the ring like a man. Walk out of the ring with your head held high. I'd never do a thing like that, attack a man after I was beaten. If I was beaten, I'd have stood up, put my hand out, and say, you are the better man.
Of course you would. The winners of the match, Otani and Kanemoto.
then I'd get this chair. And he turned his back and stepped through the rope and waffle him.
Back with more after this, fans.
This portion of WCW Worldwide Wrestling is brought to you by Wendy's Monterey Ranch Chicken Sandwich. Get something you love for the holidays.